Welcome to Week 6, all about cereals and starches. Here is the function of starches and application in Filipino dishes. Food is life, and Filipinos love to eat because it is part of our culture, celebration, community, and most importantly, serve as bond among family members during mealtime. Food cooked with starches and cereals improves the physical and nutritive value of foods. Different dishes can be cooked using starches because of its various functions. Starches' functions into different types of food preparation are the following. Let's move now to the common problems of starch cookery. In the selection of starches for a food application, consideration needs to be given to flavors, texture, body, and appearance of the food. During the cooking process, starch molecules such as amylose and amylopectin react and affect the food through its stability, texture, and viscosity. Sometimes, common problems in cooking starch happens. And here are the following. Cereals, as a staple food, are important source of nutrients. Common cereal foods may include bread, breakfast cereals, and pasta. And eating its food usually in the morning provide our body with the energy that we need. When cooking cereals, certain principles should be applied to prevent improper and poor quality cooking. And here as follows. popularity of cereal foods is also a factor of not achieving the good quality of cooked cereal foods. When cooking pasta, cooking times differ depending on its shape and size and the kind of flour used and its moisture content. It should be cooked at al dente state, an Italian term which means cook not too soft but firm to the bite. Consider also the texture of pasta. It should not be soft and mashy. Firmness in pasta may be lost if it is overcooked, even in a half minute. Food selection and preparation. Kitchen facilities, food handlers, and safe temperature are some of the risks in the preparation and cooking of starch and cereal dishes, and also other foods. With that, guidelines on proper and safe handling of food should be observed to avoid contamination of food, spoilage of food, and even minor and major accidents that may happen during the food preparation. Read carefully and understand the guidelines on proper and safe handling of foods. you for listening, everyone. Be safe and God bless you all. Disclaimer: the content of this video was copied on the Technology and Livelihood Education Grade 10 Cookery Specialization, Quarter 1, Week 6 of the module from SDO Caloocan. The author is no other than Fortuna Seva Caliser. Thank you!